guys, what's up?
I just got done riding my dirt bike, stuff like that. I got some footage today, at least I tried to. Today wasn't really a good day to ride, but I needed to. I've been feeling like shit for the past like few days, and figured why not and go ride for a little while. Got a new job and stuff, so I figured go celebrate and go ride. But here's some of the clips that I took for today. I didn't do too good, because I haven't been feeling good, so I'm just trying to get my strength back a little bit. So yeah. But alright, so here, enjoy the clips, and thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, or subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Alright, peace.
Just to let you guys know, I'm not that really experienced of riding dirt bikes. I've only been riding for like, maybe 2.5-3 months so far. So I don't comment and say like, oh, you didn't do this right and stuff like that. I just don't want to deal with it. I've only been riding for 3 months, okay? I'm getting used to my bike and learning how to jump it and stuff like that. Learning how to get in corners and get out of the corners quicker. Learning how to shift and all that stuff. I just really wanted to get some footage to show you guys instead of just watching my vlogs all the time. And for you guys to enjoy and watch my dirt bike videos. So yeah. So with that, enjoy the rest of the video.